I used to fight the pain, but recently it's become clear to me. Pain is not the enemy. It is my call to greatness.
I don't party every night. I don't get wasted. I don't pop bottles. I work out. I push my body to its limit. I blast my music. I sweat. I ache. I love pain. And I hate skinny. I don't bother you, so don't judge me. You can have the clubs and the flashlight. I'll take the darkness from the gym all day, every day.
The IN never likes to. The all-knowing, expected giver. Always there like a beacon in the pitch black. I have found the IN to be my greatest friend. He never freaks out to me, never runs. Friends may come and go, but 200 pounds is always 200 pounds.
Takes guts, you gotta dig down deep to cut it out, keep on going, again and again and again, till you make it happen, because you know that it's possible.
You should be the one always working harder, you should be the one always trying for another set, always willing to go that much more.
See folks, in trying to win in business, you're just gonna have so many false starts. You think you get it going time after time, and you just get knocked back to ground zero, and it's your ability to compete, to pick yourself up off the bat one more time, to go for it one more time.
One more!
All day long!
Make a goal. Don't be afraid to dream and dream big, because dreams do come true with absolute work, commitment, and effort. Dreams do come true.
And that's what.
Let's go.
Nice.